My reason for wanting to be at DePaul, first of all, I'm very grateful to have a second chance to get it right.
Yeah, so I chose to come to DePaul because it was another opportunity to work with Coach Holtman. He's somebody I really believe in as a basketball coach, but also as a man.
Well, I chose to come to DePaul. Obviously, Coach Holtman, we're looking forward to, you know, turning this program around. DePaul has great tradition, and we just look forward to building on the past, but also getting back to winning ways.
Yeah, I wanted to be surrounded by great people. Had a ton of respect for Coach Holtman and what he's done in his career, and also who he has surrounded himself with.
Yeah, you know, Chris and I have been, you know, friends and respected each other from afar for a long time. Obviously, I followed him at Butler, and so we talked a ton over the years, even before Butler.
DePaul has been a program, a school that I've watched for a long time. As a kid, I remember watching games with my father. The unique thing about being at DePaul, coaching at DePaul, with our games being at Wintrust, which is on 22nd Street, I played high school basketball at Dunbar, which is on 26th Street, which is pretty much right around the corner. Then I lived on 35th Street, which is a little further down. So being able to coach college basketball at the highest level, which I feel like is in my backyard, is truly a dream come true. So nothing would satisfy me more in my coaching journey and my, you know, my years as a coach than coming home and being able to get this place back to where it needs to be.
And then obviously it was another opportunity for me to come back here to DePaul. I'm an alum here. My dad went to school here. My sister went to school here from the city. Met my wife here. She went to school here. So just have a lot of connections here, and it was a, this place means a lot to me and my family. So it was a good opportunity for me, I felt like.
Also grew up loving DePaul basketball and grew up a DePaul fan and going to games with my family. And so it's just a combination and the timing of everything, and really fortunate to be part of Coach Holtman's staff.
So knowing him, having a relationship with Chris and his vision and talking through the role, obviously being familiar with the Big East for me, having coached in this league and then talked about the league on TV and called games and love the Big East, what it has to offer, and just knowing what DePaul could get back to and having a part in the vision to rejuvenate DePaul men's basketball and seeing the excitement around the university. So those were a lot of the reasons, just the league, Chris and our relationship, and then the challenge to build DePaul back up.